land grounders, do a copy. Yes, sir, we reach you. We're always ahead of you. Here are the destination yet? And yet, we're getting pretty close. We should be arriving in a couple of minutes. All right then, report as soon as you arrive. Cover that, sir. Post it, sir. Can I say something? Go ahead. Speak your mind. Again. What kind of decision are we talking about? Not in the meeting? Went to the wrong place to find our true number one contestant that can rival the King of Monsters. Godzilla might be the King of Monsters. Wait until he finds a true contestant that might take his place. Improve, he may not be the most powerful titan of all. We got a bigger monster up our sleeve. And once we arrive at Skull Island, we'll truly find him. Copy that, sir. Good. Within a few minutes, we will arrive at our destination, and our prize will soon await. Prize? I love being a reward. Well, they're both the same thing. Get that? Yes, sir. Listen, troops, we're just rising above water. We're flying above it. Soon, we'll reach land and find land on Skull Island. So please relax and dress yourselves as you make the final destination. Thank you. Did you feel something? Feel what? Some movement in the water. No, I didn't feel anything. I feel it again. I'm gonna try the tracker, see what's going on. Well, what does it say? It says here, there are two living things around here. You're a charter and plane. We'll be right, keep a lookout. I'll try to fly as fast as I can. You too. All right, copy that. Everybody, hold on. We need to get out of the water now. We're trying. Don't try fire, that will provoke them. See, just we get out of here instead of fighting? Yeah, that's the best solution we have. Alright, fine then. Go. I'm gonna fire now. I was charged up for what I just said earlier, but thanks anyway. You're welcome. I'm gonna focus on landing. Look, we finally reached land. Everyone hang tight. We could be heading for a crash landing. Alright? Yeah? Same. Is everyone else alright? Yeah, we're okay. But man, we survived, didn't we? Well, we have to play with badly damage from the crash. I'll take us a couple hours to repair so we can get off the island. Yeah, why should we do that? We focus on the main prize, the true monster of the world and of all titans. Landground is your copy. Yes, sir. Hey, where are your destination? Yes, sir. We finally arrived. This place is so vast, just begging to be explored. Listen to me. Keep going until you find the prize. That's why we're going to be traveling on foot. Yes, sir. Copy that. Well, my squad, what are you waiting for? The person we're looking for? Maybe go way beyond over there. We'll be traveling on foot. It's a long journey, but it'll definitely be worth the wait. Are you sure? Yeah, think about it. A time that grabbed Godzilla, who were truly unstoppable, it'll be totally worth it. Is that right, Jack? Yes, posted, so. Well then, let the journey start now. You know, we can say we're on a chopper and plane. Yeah, of course. Hey, this go island place, it's really uncharted. It's like building things that haven't explored yet. Yeah, we may be the first to do so now. Hey, if I saw a creature, just know that a jumping shark can crack it out, we'll shoot it and kill it. Even sell some for meat, we'll have some meat for ourselves. How can we smoke it? They can make a real profit. Did you hear that?
Go.
Quick fire. We know you're still all together. Right. Everyone split up. Yeah. Quick, this way. Keep running. Hey you. You want some? Poe says, now. post this. Come on. Let me guess. That's the Titan you are talking about? Yes. My son tells us his name was King Kong. He's the king of Skull Island. And he saved us. So I say he's earned his trust, like we humans can. He's part human too, right? Bow, he's the king. Well, that first one didn't go so well. We're probably human. I can just understand. I think I may know the reason. Human never seen humans before. Look at us. We look like poachers. You know, we aren't animals. But we never hurt them. Yeah, we never would. But I want to hurt Godzilla more. Human things were the ones hunting him. You know the species around here. So what do you say? What should we do next? We will follow his path and see where he goes. And hopefully, we can earn his trust again. Our post says, how are we gonna do that? Listen, we're gonna take a journey to Glasgow Island. I hope we find Connor again. We may encounter dangerous creatures around here. But hopefully, when he sees us, we'll see that the one is loyal to him. And we never harm him. I know, that seems risky. We might lose lives. Hey, that's part of a soldier's life, remember? Life or death. I'll take all of us I need to get Khan to come to our side. So, you are with me or not? Show purses, one's with you no matter what. Right then, come on, onto your feet. Man, that is your last wake. I try a longer one. Yeah, me too. Let me just get that saber creature. The concept was a saber tooth cat. It doesn't matter what it was. The fact is, I eventually got out of there quickly. Yeah. I don't care about the mission at all cost. Come on. Hey, some water? Sure. Don't drink all of it. Here. So, where are we heading now? I know where we're heading. Looks like we're heading for some sort of swamp area. Yeah, it looks like a swamp area to me. We're going to have to cross it. Come on, follow me. Hey, we always follow your lead, right? Or just posties. Marshy swamp. Hey, what you doing? So, what are you doing? Come and get me. Do it. You all right? Yeah. All right. We should keep on the move, though.